next we'll have a look again at our assignment operators. We said equals means becomes. It doesn't mean to be equal, okay, in the mathematical sense. So if we say x becomes x plus y, x is not equal to x plus y, because that doesn't make sense, right? It would mean you can subtract x, and that you would have y equals 0 as an output. That's not what it means. It really means becomes, okay? So we said we had, in order to do so, the computer, what it has to do, it has to evaluate the expression on the right-hand side, and we typically say r value to that one, and then it assigns this result to the left-hand side variable, which is the l value, okay, for left-hand side value. Also, you should be aware of that equal equal and the assignment operators is not the sign. Okay, so if you use only one equals sign instead of two, well, you did assign it. So it is a typical mistake that can happen later, as we see in conditions. So particularly here, we see that pay code, someone probably wanted to compare pay code with the number 4. But what happens here is now that the variable pay code gets assigned the value 4, and then the result of it, which is value 4, is compared in this condition. So always the stuff inside the brackets is first evaluated, and always be aware the difference between equality and assignment operator. It's really best not to say equal as a character at all, really just say this is the equality operator, this is the assignment operator.